Morning again. We're going live in starting class in another 5 minutes. Checking audio, checking video. In Vajrasana, towards the back of your mat. Close your eyes. Breathing in, breathing out. Being still. Keeping the body relaxed. Yet alert. Ready for the practice. Consciously shift your awareness to your right row center. Focus at your right row center. Focusing here, we begin our class with three deep breaths. Join on your palms in Namaskar. As you inhale, raise your arms from the sides, over your head, join the palms. Exhale, elbows together, palms to chest, chin to chest. Inhale, raise your arms up, palms together. Exhale, elbows together, palms to chest, chin to chest. Inhale. Exhale. Lift your chin up, blink open your eyes. Good morning. Please extend both arms in front of you. Looking at the space in between your thumb. So you inhale, come onto your palms, stretch your legs, stretch the hips. Keep your knees off the mat, head and neck neutral. This posture is a good way also to warm up your wrist. So feel your index finger, feel your thumb. Activating the fingers. Step back, down dog. Inhale to raise your right leg up. Exhale and bring your right knee in between your palms for pigeon. Keep your left leg stretched behind you. Stay on your fingertips. Inhale, straighten your arms, lift the chest up, look up. Exhale, bend your elbows, forehead to the floor. Inhale. Come up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And release. Lift your chest up, palms grounded, right leg goes back, down dog. We change sides, raise your left leg up. And bring your left knee in between your palms. Keep the right leg stretched behind you. Stay on your fingertips. Inhale, straighten your arms, lift the chest up. Exhale, forehead down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale and release. Come up, palms grounded. Send your left leg back for down dog. Inhale, raise the right leg up. Exhale, right foot in between your palms. Keep the left heel grounded. Straighten both the legs and come to standing. Turn towards the side so both the feet are parallel to each other. Stretch your arms out in front of you. We're moving to Skandasana. Breathe in, breathe out, bend your left leg, straighten the right leg and sit up. Now if you're having knee issues, it's best not to go down so much, but keep the hip higher up, okay? It's safer for your knees. Inhale, center. Exhale to your right. Inhale. Exhale, left. Any knee issues, avoid deep flexion or too much bending of the knees. Inhale, any knee pain. Exhale, right. We do this last time. Inhale. Exhale, left. Inhale. Exhale, right. And release. Palms on either side of your right foot. Send your right leg back. Down dog. Change sides. Raise the left leg up. Step the left foot in between your palms, right heel grounded, turn to the side, come up, feet are parallel, both arms stretched in front of you, Skandasana, inhale, exhale, sit towards your right, keep the left leg straight, inhale, center, exhale, sit towards the left, right leg straight, inhale, exhale, inhale, last one, inhale, exhale right, inhale, exhale left, release, palms grounded, left leg back, down dog, inhale, right leg lifted up, exhale, right foot in between your palms, left knee on the floor, left foot pointed back. Inhale, sinking into the hips, stretch your inner thighs, raise your arms up, look up. Exhale, fingertips to the floor. Inhale, stretch. Exhale. One more. Inhale. Exhale. And release. Step back. Change sides. Left leg lifted up. Left foot in between your palms. Right knee on the floor. Right foot pointed. Hip sinking down. Inhale. Arms stretched up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale and release. Step back, down dog. And we do one or maybe two rounds, combining all three movements. Inhale, raise your right leg up. Exhale, bring your right knee in between your palms. Keep your left leg stretched. Inhale, fingertips on the floor, lift the chest up. Exhale, forehead down. Inhale to lift the chest up. Exhale, keep your right foot in between your palms. Left knee grounded. Inhale, raise your arms up. Over your head, look up. Exhale, fingertips to the floor. Inhale, drop the left heel down. Exhale, sit down for Skandasana on your left side. Inhale, center. Exhale, palms on either side of your right foot. Step back, round up. Change sides, inhale, left leg lifted up. Exhale, left knee in between your palms. Inhale, fingertips on the floor, lift the chest up, look up. Exhale, forehead down. Inhale, lift the chest up. Exhale, keep your left foot in between your palms. Right knee grounded, inhale. Both arms stretched up. Exhale, palms to the floor. Inhale, Skandasana. Exhale, sit down towards your right leg. Left leg is straight. Inhale, center. Exhale, palms on either side of your left foot. Step back. We do this just one more time. Inhale, right leg lifted up. Exhale, right knee in between your palms. We go for a few breaths extra. Inhale to pigeon, chest lifted up, look up. Breathe, of course. Exhale, forehead down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, keep your right foot in between your palms. Left knee on the floor, lunging position, lower lunge. Inhale, raise your arms. Observe your hips, see if you can send the hips a little bit deeper down. Hold here. Exhale, palms to the floor. Inhale, drop the left heel down. Exhale, sit down for Skandasana. Stay here. If you need to keep the palms on the floor, keep the palms down. Try and get your left heel grounded, right toes pointing towards the ceiling. Good. Breathe in. Come on. Breathe out. Palms on either side of your right foot. Send the right leg back. Down dog. We hold down dog. Observe how your hips feel. Observe how your legs feel. Same thing on the other side. Inhale. Left leg lifted up. Exhale, left knee in between your palms. Inhale, raise your chest up. Look up, hold here. Exhale, forehead down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, keep your left foot in between your palms. Right knee on the floor for low lunge. Inhale, raise your arms. Get your hips to go down further. Just observe the area that feels tight this morning. Stay here. Exhale, palms to the floor. Inhale, keep your right heel grounded. Exhale, Skandhasana. Working with your inner thighs, hamstrings to a certain extent. Hip rotation. Good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Place your palms on either side of your left foot and bring the right foot forward. Join the legs. Inhale, raise your arms from the sides. Over your head, palms together. Exhale and interlock your fingers behind your back. Inhale, squeeze your shoulder blades, lift the chest up. Exhale, abdomen to thigh. Inhale, come up, bend back. Exhale, abdomen to thigh. Inhale, bend back. Exhale. Last one. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, fold forward. Release your arms and keep both the palms at the back of your legs. We stay here for about 4 to 5 breaths. Connecting with your hamstrings, connecting with your spinal muscles. And consciously lengthening the hamstrings, lengthening the spine. Now inhale, raise your arms from the sides. Lift the chest up, arch back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, step your right leg back, look in front. Hold your breath, plank. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Inhale, right foot in between your palms, step in front. Exhale, left leg forward. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, left leg back, look in front. Hold your breath, plank. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Inhale, left foot forward. Exhale, right. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, right. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, right. Exhale, left. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, left. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, left. Exhale, right. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, right. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale left. Inhale. Exhale. Left leg back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left foot forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right leg back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right foot forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left leg back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left foot forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right leg back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right foot forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left leg back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left foot forward. Exhale. Another 5 rounds. Inhale. Exhale. Right back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left forward. Exhale. Last one. Inhale. Exhale. Right back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Right forward. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left back. Hold your breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Left forward. Exhale. Don't come up. Separate your feet hip distance apart. Again, raise your arms from the sides. Keep your tailbone tucked in. Stretch the spine. Look up at your thumb. With an exhalation, bend your knees slightly. Pull your hips back. Three-finger grip. Hold your big toe. Use your index finger, middle finger and thumb. Pada Angushtasana. Inhale, straighten your arms. Chest lifted up. Exhale, bend your elbows, shoulders away from your ears. If your hips are good, if your hamstrings are flexible, straighten the legs. And bring your abdomen close to your thighs. We take 5 breaths here. Each exhalation, consciously draw the navel in by pushing the breath out. By exhaling out completely, tighten your lower abdominal muscles. Tighten your pelvic floor. Inhale, straighten your arms, chest lifted up. Exhale out from the mouth. Let go of your toes. Inhale, raise your arms from the sides. Keep your feet as they are. Stretch the sides, stretch the spine, look up. With an exhalation, arms from the side, bend your knees. Pada Hastasana, slide the palms under the feet. If this is difficult, repeat the previous posture, Pada Angushtasana. Inhale, straighten your arms, lift the chest up. Exhale. Bend your elbows, straighten the legs if you can, and abdomen towards the thighs. We stay here for 5 breaths. Keep pressing into your toes, keeping the weight of your body forward. Inhale, keep your knees slightly bent, release your palms, lift the chest up, exhale from the mouth, join the feet together. Ashtanga B variation, inhale, Utkatasana, exhale, Utthanasana, inhale, Ardha Utthanasana. Hold your breath, jump back or step back, plank. Stay in plank. Push into your palms, activate your chest muscles. Tighten the kneecaps. Hold here. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, raise your right leg up. Exhale, bring your right foot in between your palms. Keep the left heel grounded. Inhale, Virabhadrasana 2. Stay here, breathe here. The video is not paused, we're just holding the postures a little longer today. Exhale, interlock your fingers behind your back. Inhale to squeeze your shoulder blades, lift the chest up, look up. Exhale, Virya Stambanasana, Hanuman Warrior. Forehead close to your right big toe. Keep pressing into the outer edge of your left foot. Now releasing your left palm to the floor. Take the right shoulder under the right thigh. Both the palms grounded for the flying lizard arm balance. Raise the left heel off the floor. Lift the hips up. Squeeze your right arm between your calf and your thigh. Even if you stay here, it's fine. But if you can lift the leg up, Left foot in between your palms. Right heel grounded. Inhale. Virabhadrasana. Two. Hold here. Exhale. Interlock your fingers behind your back. Inhale. Lift your chest up. Exhale. Fold forward. Humble warrior. Please, it's important to focus on your right foot, the leg that's at the back. Press into your right little toe, the outer edge of the foot. And release. Keep the right palm down. Left shoulder under the left thigh. Hips lift up for flying lizard. One leg, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Staying down dog. Three breaths. End of three. Exhale out completely. Inhale, jump or step in between your palms. Adho Uttanasana. Exhale, Uttanasana. Now separate your feet, hip distance apart. Inhale, keeping the legs straight, raise your arms up. Tuck your tailbone, lengthen the spine. Exhale, either to Pada Angushtasana or Padmasana, whichever forward bend you are comfortable with. Inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, bend your elbows to the sides and bring your navel to your thigh. Five breaths. Inhale, release your palms, lift your chest up, exhale from the mouth, join your feet together, inhale, Utkatasana, exhale, Uttanasana, inhale, Adho Uttanasana, hold your breath. Extend your elbows. Focus on the pressing action, like you're consciously pushing the chest away from the floor. Chaturanga. Up dog. I forgot to call Chaturanga there. Exhale, down dog. Change sides. Raise your right leg up. Bring the right foot in between your palms, left heel grounded. Inhale, Virabhadrasana, two, hold here. Exhale, interlock your fingers behind your back. Inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, humble warrior, Virya Stambhanasana. Release the left palm down, right shoulder under the right thigh. Flying lizard, arm balance. Point the right foot, make sure the foot is not touching the floor. And then lift the back leg up. Good. Inhale, right leg goes back up. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Left side, raise the left leg up. Left foot in between your palms. Inhale, Virabhadrasana, two. interlock your fingers. Inhale, arch back. Exhale, Virya Stambhanasana. Release your right palm down, left shoulder under the left thigh, flying lizard pose. Inhale, left leg lifted up. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Just one more round and then we take a break. Complete your exhalation. Inhale, jump or step. Chaturanga, hold. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down. Inhale, right leg lifted up. Exhale, right foot forward. Inhale, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, interlock your fingers. Inhale, arch back. Exhale, forward bend. Virya Stambhanasana. Release your left palm to the floor, right shoulder under your right thigh, flying lizard. Release your right palm down, left shoulder under the left thigh, flying lizard. Shashankasana, arms beside your body. short break here. Keep your arms, both the arms stretched in front of you. Inhale, coming onto your palms for upward dog. Exhale for downward dog. Inhale, raise the right leg up. Exhale, step your right foot in between your palms, keeping the left heel grounded. Inhale, come up with both arms at shoulder level. Straighten your right leg. Exhale, turn your right foot so it's facing forward. Keep your palms on your hips. So the stance is slightly wider than medium stance for Prasarita Padottanasana. Palms go on your hips. Inhale, rotate your shoulders back. Lift the chest up. Interlock your fingers behind your back. Look up. Exhale, bending forward from the hips. Keep the spine straight. In the beginning, keep the chin extended away from the throat and extend the arms away from your back. Once you feel your spine straight, you can drop the chin down. See if you can look up at the ceiling from under your buttocks. Back pain, keep your knees bent. If your back is rounding, keep the knees bent. Continuing with the similar pose, release your arms. Hold on to your big toes, three finger grip. Inhale, straighten your arms, lift the chest. Exhale, bend your elbows, point them to the sides of the room. And see if you can bring the crown of your head close to the mat. Exhale by pushing the breath out, tightening the abdominal muscles and pelvic floor. Inhale. Exhale, walk your palms to either side of your right foot. Keep the left heel off the mat. Drop the left knee down. Inhale for Ardha Hanumanasana. Sit halfway back. Go slow here. Feel your hamstring. Feel your inner thighs. Stretch it. Exhale and come back to center. We just do this two more times. Inhale, Ardha Hanumanasana. Exhale, center. Last one. Inhale, Ardha Hanumanasana. Exhale, center. Now lifting your left knee off the mat. Ground your left heel. Walk your palms towards your left foot. For Baddha Parshva Konasana, keep the left knee bent. Left shoulder under your left thigh. Take the right arm behind your back. Interlock your fingers or your wrist. Please focus on the outer edge of your right foot. Press into the edge of your right foot. Look up. Release your palms. Walk your palms to either side of your right foot. Baddha Parshva Konasana. Right shoulder under the right thigh. Left arm behind your back and bind. Both palms grounded. Inhale, send your right leg back for one leg plank. Exhale, one leg chaturanga. Inhale, down. We repeat the same sequence to the left side. Raise your left leg up. Step your left foot in between your palms. Right heel grounded. Inhale, straighten the left leg. Both arms at shoulder level. Exhale, turn your left foot so feet are parallel to each other. And a slightly wider than medium stance. Palms on your hips. Rotate the shoulders back. Interlock your fingers. Inhale, lift the chest up. Exhale, bending from the hips. Fold forward. Release your arms. Grab hold of your big toes. Inhale, head and chest lifted up. Exhale, forward bend. Inhale, straighten the arms. Exhale, walk your palms to either side of your left foot. Drop the right knee on the floor, Ardha Hanumanasana. Inhale, sit halfway back. Exhale to center. Inhale, sit halfway back. Exhale to center. Inhale, halfway back. Exhale to center. Dropping the right heel on the floor. Walk your palms to either side of your right foot. Baddha Parshva Konasana. Release. Change sides. Walk your palms to either side of your left foot. Baddha Parshva Konasana. Arms grounded, inhale, left leg goes back, one leg plank. Exhale, inhale up dog. I forgot to hold again, exhale, down dog. From downward dog, walk your palms back towards your feet. All of you watching and practicing with me, drop your hips down. Observe what I'm doing from Malasana. Keep the feet slightly separated. Like you did for Baddha Parshva Konasana, take your right shoulder under your right thigh. Bind, let it be a loose grip, especially if your shoulders are tight. Once you bind, shift the weight of your body to your left foot and then raise your right leg off the floor. Keep the right foot pointed. Bird of paradise, Swarga Dvijasana. Flexible people can extend the right leg to the right side and see how that works for you. Don't be very conscious about straightening the leg. It's good if you can come up to this point. Straightening the leg happens once your hips are more flexible. Then we do it on the other side. Left shoulder under the left thigh. A relaxed bind, enough to help you lift the leg up. Transfer the weight of your body to your right foot. And then lift and come up. This is a good bird of paradise. If you want to take it deeper, you stretch. And release. Go back up. I'm going to take a break here for a few seconds and I want you to try it on each side. Take about 3 to 4 breaths on each side. almost done. We do just one more sequence and then we finish. Some of you wanted to practice this posture today, so I hope this helps. Bird of Paradise, Swarga Dvijasana. Alright, release the posture. Don't worry, we will be doing this one more time. Keep your palms on the floor. Walk the palms forward to downward dog. Exhale out completely. Inhale, jump or step, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, Utkatasana. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Hold your breath. Chaturanga, hold here, up dog, down dog, inhale, raise your right leg up, exhale, step your right foot in between your palms, inhale, bring your left knee to chest, both arms to the ceiling, exhale, three finger grip, hold on to your left big toe. Inhale, straighten your left leg forward. Exhale, open the left leg out to the side. Stay here. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, bend the left leg. Hold your left foot with your right palm. And see if you can bind here. Take your left arm under the left. Interlock your fingers. Once again, Bird of Paradise, either stay here or stretch the leg. Good. Come back to center. Inhale. Both arms lifted up. As you exhale, cross your left knee behind the right foot. Sit down on the floor. So you have your right leg on top, right knee pointing to the ceiling, left leg folded down, holding the outer edge of your right foot with your left palm, thumb and index finger to your right ankle. See if you can bring your shoulder over your thigh over your shoulder. Press into your foot, keep your right palm down, compass pose, extend the leg. Back where it was. Lift your hips up, palms grounded. Send your left leg back. Right leg back for one leg plank. Hold here. One leg chaturanga. Up dog. Down. Last half, left leg lifted up. Left foot in between your palms. Inhale, bring your right knee to chest. Both arms to the ceiling. Exhale, three finger grip. Hold your big toe. Inhale, straighten the right leg. Exhale, open your leg out to the side. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, bend the leg, hold your foot. And then take your shoulder under your thigh. Bind. Bird of Paradise. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, take your right knee behind the left foot. Sit down on the floor. Hold the outer edge of your left foot with your right palm for compass pose. Stretch. come back to center. Keep your foot back where it was. Lift your hips up, palms grounded. Send your right leg back. Left leg back, one leg plank. One leg chaturanga. Up dog. And down dog. Good. Please drop your knees down. Cross your legs, sit back. Soles of your feet together, butterfly. Baddha Konasana. If some of you are not feeling so comfortable in your back, then just keep your spine straight in Baddha Konasana. Rest of you can bend forward. No need to push, just stay where you are comfortable. Back. Bring your knees closer. Palms on the floor behind you. Drop your knees from right to left, left to right. Good. Coming back to center. Today's finishing sequence will be headstand, followed by bridge. Chakrasana, Sarvangasana, Halasana, Matsyasana. We spend about 12 to 15 breaths in each of these postures, and let me just check the time. Yes, we have time. As usual, headstand. If you need the wall, go to the wall. If you want to skip it, that's also fine. Headstand first. Then bridge, chakrasana, sarvangasana, halasana, matsyasana. In headstand, some of you can work with garuda legs. It's up to you. Go ahead and start. Do this a few times. Nicely stretch your front body. You can even stay in supported bridge pose. Lift your hips up. Elbows go under the hips. Feet ground. Release. Once you release from Chakrasana, don't do any counter pose yet. Stay with the feeling, sensations. Good. Go ahead, hug your knees to your chest. Roll from side to side. And we practice Sarvangasana, Hadasana, Matsyasana. Hadasana. Matsyasana. Spine twist, right ankle on your left knee, drop both your knees to your right, turn your face to the left. We stay here for some time. Change sides. Thank you. your knees to your chest. Roll forward to a seated position. Sitting for pranayama. Today we practice Nadi Shodhana, alternate nostril breathing. We're going to do two sets. First set, we practice in a 1:1 ratio. We inhale for about 5-6 counts, exhale for the same. Next set, we practice 1:1:1. So we inhale, hold the breath, and exhale. Each round, we do it 10 counts in each set. Keep your palms in chin mudra, sit straight. Sing your right thumb, close your right nostril, 1:1 ratio. Breathe in through your left. Close your left, breathe out through the right. Breathe in through the right. Close the right, breathe out through the left. Continue on your own. Once you exhale from the left, take a break. Focus at your eyebrow center. Next round, 1:1:1 ratio. Close your left, your right nostril. Keeping the eyes closed, you may settle down for Shavasana. Good 10 minutes of Shavasana. Thank you for practicing with me. Have a good day.